Yo, this is King Earner coming to you guys live and direct. Listen, you know what bothers me more than anything? When an individual act like they ain't old. You know when the youngins be like, man, old nigga, this, that, and the third. Man, you acting like you ain't old. You old, and guess what? Age is a viner because a lot of dudes wasn't supposed to make it. I know me, I wasn't supposed to see 22. You hear me? 22 years old, I wasn't supposed to see. Here's 22 more years coming in, alhamdulillah. But I want to say to the youngers, and I want to say to everybody that you don't got to prove nothing to nobody, man. The proving thing is over. If you ain't worked out or whatever, you ain't going to never be a guy that worked out. That's cool. That's of honor to not have a bad record, good credit. You know, I don't know where we, you know, begin to praise that. But, you know, we having a ball with it, man, because we restoring honor in a positive way. And, you know, how many dudes really helping individuals, talking to them every day? I'm helping. I'm not a part of the help. You know what I'm saying? That's my whole twist. I'm helping and I'm not a part of the help. See, at one time I was a part of the help, you know? And I'm not going to lie, I was a vicious person. So that's why I have so many enemies now still. They can't believe that King Earner has changed his life is around. They don't believe that. Listen, they are somewhere sitting right now. He's a fraud. He's this. He's that. And I've been consistent for many years now. I've been very consistent for many years. But I know what hurts them the worst. The kittens who I put my hands deep in their pocket, man. I know y'all hurt, because some of y'all wasn't rats. Some of y'all were good dudes, man. And you know, that little program that we had going on, it was working out good for me and maybe not good for you. But at the end of the day, I want to say this. Honor is the action to loyalty. Business is business. So never look at certain things that a person may be doing as them trying to get out on you, or it's just business. Every part of the game has an element that's attached to it. And making a kitten cut a check or two to keep things rolling in a positive manner was of honor, because at the end of the day, you got to think about it, man. How many individuals actually thought about doing something positive and didn't have the heart or the courage? When I first started off, I wasn't all the way together, man. I had to work on it because each speaking gave me ability to say I'm a better person. It wasn't a thing where as though it happened overnight. I wasn't this guy who just wanted to, you know, take CMOS gold and, you know, promote online and, you know, get a youngin' something of good. It first just started off me talking about it, you know. Damn, you know, that's nutty. Before you know it, I was caught up in the mix of really doing what I was thinking about doing or talking about what I think the youngins should be doing. So I started at the schools. Before the schools, I had over 20 speakings in my own community. And in 10th and Irony, my old neighborhood, I had speakings. I had 10 at that time when I started the schools. And when I went into the schools, I had a beautiful time, man. And the youngins loved me, and I never was on them. I never was trying to, you know, talk down on them. They loved me in every charter school there was, and they still have honor for me. I see them all the time, and I deal with them on daily basis. That's what a lot of people don't know. I have a lot of children that I mentor that I don't post on YouTube or Instagram or Facebook saying I've done this and that for them, because that kind of hurt their feelings a little bit to always see somebody had to do something for them. So to get them some motion, some motivation, what I do is I give them, and I don't publicize it. And I tell them, go ahead and get it, and I let them know how authentic it's going to be. We had 29. I can't lie, I lost 7. 7 of them was in that Glenmont schools. I kind of lost contact with them. The parents was a little on and off. But nonetheless, man, I just want to say this, that the goal is to touch them, literally. I'm touching thousands, man. I talk to people from across the city. I'm honored at the support. Everybody said, King Earner, the CMOS goal, how did it pick up so fast? What is it? Listen, we've been promoting this for years, man. Black and Noble hit me to it. Hakeem hit me to it. Sister Umi hipped him to it. And we all hipped each other, and we hipped the world to it. But I was, and still is, the ambassador of CMOS Gold, because a lot of the younger people, a lot of the youth, a lot of the people, they didn't know. Then it was a lot of people that did know that just wasn't saying anything about it. Because under the conscious community, some of them healings and things of that are set not to say nothing about it. See, Dr. Sabi was different. He had a lot of honor to him. He's not going to cover or put a blanket over anything that has to do with the truth. I began to listen to him and I began to watch. And after Nipsey Hussle passed, it gave me an understanding of alertness. That's all it gave me, an understanding of people not being alert, people not being ready, people not having the understanding that I am this big. I need some type of blanket around me. I need some type of security. When I go out, people always speak to me, King Gurna, King Gurna, King Gurna, King Gurna. The thing is, I'm always 20 steps ahead of a person. So him not with me that you think that's not with me may not be with me. But at the end of the day, might be with me. Always ready is what's understood. But being ready in a positive manner, doing something good with yourself, starting off and going in a positive route and never looking back on nothing negative, is the best of honor. You don't have to take your family down to the courthouses. They don't have to give up a certain amount of money. That money can go towards you. You know, the money that was going towards a lawyer or a bell can go towards you being in college. Even if it's partial, whatever the case may be, don't think that being positive is the wrong thing to be. That's the best thing to be, because negative has to somehow become positive. And it's hard, man. Some dudes don't make it, man. Ask anybody. They watching me now. They probably saying to themselves, this is a miracle the way he was. People couldn't walk down my block. I was devious. I was a hustler. I was a robber. I was a stealer. I was an extorter. I was everything, man, except for a rat and a faggot, man. And guess what? My honor is all the way intact. But I want to say to people this, that we must hold on to the fact that we cannot follow no one else. We can understand and get knowledge and say, you know what, I want to go on that path. But sometimes following can lead you into something that you wasn't supposed to be even following or doing. You have a purpose. You have to tap into your purpose. This is my purpose, giving honor to the people and restoring you. Know what else is my purpose? Now, CMOS Gold, giving out health products that I know and I have understanding and knowledge of, and give it to the people. When I speak on other people having CMOS and I say this and that about them, I'm not talking bad on them. You know why I'm saying it? To protect the people so they don't take something they have no knowledge of. What I have is the safest CMOS that there is. The safest CMOS. 92 of the 102 minerals that your body is made of. The frankincense have my skin on honor. Beard on honor. I gotta go, but listen, I wanna say this to the people. Keep restoring the honor. But in order to keep the honor intact, we must pray to Allah. Couple weeks to Ramadan, man, who are we? Are we who we say we are? Are we these things? Are we who Allah wants us to be? King Gurna, live and direct.